I love the karaoke. I think it was a great way to have interaction with the volunteers and everybody. Thank you so much for coming to Georgia Perimeter. We gladly appreciate it. We'll see you again. How do I?
Like you said earlier, the purpose of the volunteer luncheon, well, actually, this wasn't planned this year. Typically, we do a volunteer banquet at the end of the year where we recognize all our volunteers for the entire year. This semester, we realized that if it wasn't for the group of volunteers we had this semester, it would not have been a success. From welcome week through homecoming, you guys, I think I saw some of you more than I saw the SBA. So we have to commend you for that. And so we can't provide you a stipend, but we wanted to feed you at least and just recognize you guys for all your work. But there's one person in particular that we want to recognize for their dedication, their drive, their enthusiasm. If it wasn't for this individual, Chad, this year as a whole wouldn't have been as successful. We did create a brief presentation to display some of the things that this individual does this semester. So just go ahead and enjoy. Token of our appreciation, our gratitude, our love.
Exactly.
A small token of our appreciation. And it says, what is Jackalicious? A unified group of Jack members that support, love, and uphold each other to a high standard of excellence.
Oh,
understand it. How can they reach me? I guess they can't. I guess they can't. I guess they won't. Well, I know my life is out of luck, fool.
That's not even your blood, Roxanne. You're proud of that.
I'm just so happy.
Wow.
Ooh, where you hit that one?
You know how the time flies on me. Yesterday was the time of our lives.
Yeah.
Nobody wants to be alone. If you touch pride.